the world. But just as a reference point, and then the shape is not bad right off the start. It's pretty good, really. So there is a certain point with him, you know, there's probably not much more you can do with the neck, but all the rest of it has to come from behind him and the body. Then the neck will be in about as good shape as it's going to be. Yeah, keep the rhythm. So even if he shortens up, right? Try to keep the rhythm, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Cabernet.
Yeah. Sometimes when he shortens there a little bit, he gets a little stiff in the back, you know. I'd like him to keep trying to keep the back up and come under or behind, you know. It's like keep the rhythm, go short. But the other thing too is I think with that arch on the circle exercise would be really good because that will help. That's good. He comes under better there behind him. That's going to be important. See, right away, right there already, it comes his back is up. Whereas in the straight conditions, he's too clever about sometimes dropping the back and getting a little stiff hollow. I think you get much more mileage out of this exercise. Yeah, let's see, keep the rhythm. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, again. Don't slow down. 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1. Yeah, don't slow down. Keep the beat. Yeah, keep stepping.